This one's faster.
Yeah, you want to be on the side of the table over here. If you can bounce or, I don't care if you hit the ball that hard, so you're on the feet out.
Those are one question.
Yeah, let's don't go like one, two, like.
Okay.
Yeah, use your elbow, drive through it. Start doing that, and you can relax your hand a little bit. But man, you still hold it firm, but you don't have to focus so much on your hand. Because your elbow drives the shot. You're thinking more like you're hitting something with your elbow.
Oh my God. One down.
You need to get down, or you need to lower your arm.
I see the wall to me.
So you gotta get down, or you're standing up like over the ball. Or you're lifting your elbow too much. You can still drive the elbow and keep it dropped. I'm just saying, think about more in your elbow. So you don't have to lift it up like this every time. You should have to, even if you're going like this, think about going down. Yep, keep your elbow low, and then just drive it. The exact position of your elbow, so the reason why before is because the ball was higher, and you could drive more across. But these balls aren't, they're dropping in front of you. So you're waiting too long.
Waiting too long?
Yeah. Okay. For the kind of shots, I can give you more energy.
Oh, no, that's okay. I'm
giving you weak balls.
Weak balls.
Yeah, do a little bit longer than that. So you gotta get down underneath. That's why Penhold is such a natural form. You want the push block now?
I'm not satisfied with that side.
More toss spins? Okay, so the lower they get, you're going to have to spread your arm out a little bit more. The higher they get, you can kind of stay tight. Here, you still need to drive with your elbow, but the ball, you need to sweep. It's more of a sweeping motion, less of a punch. Yeah, that was perfect. Yeah, you want to start off closed, and then open out as you sweep. Yes, yes. Yes. Yeah. Yep.
So I take that close, open, sweep. And close, open, sweep. You closed, you opened, then you closed it again.
Oh, I skipped.
Yeah, you tried to close it back up again. Good. Now you can decide how much you know, here's the hard part. Not every shot is going to be completely open. You have to figure out which ones you need to open for. So the ball gets lower, and the ball stays kind of high, but it comes with a more close position. But you got to hit it in that gauge about how much to open and close. That's the hard part. Now with these, I would press a little bit of thumb. You're just trying to hit every ball the same. It's not as hard as normal hard tennis. But you can see how you hit some of them and then
you're just closing down.
And that's kind of what you do with more tactical. It's a little bit more fun. So that's part of the problem is the tennis, you can easily overhit it. You can hit the ball harder than the rubber and what happens you feel this weird thing like a rubber band and stretch, but then instead of bringing it back, it kind of broke. And that's the feeling I had when I tried 05. Because I was like, boom, and I was like, oh, I'm hitting the ball too hard. If you rush the ball fast enough, so the layers of rubber stretch, and then they spring back. Like 05 and MXP and all that. Too soft. They're meant to be backed up by the pad. And so if you go too much of an angle and you do that, it'll stretch, but it doesn't have the coefficient of restitution. It can't spring it back fast enough. So the harder the rubber, the faster you can swing because it'll shoot it back. But that's why you have to. So that's why I keep saying if you do open the paddle more. And yeah.
At the same time, I need to close at some point.
I know, but that's the problem because you're not using. That's the European rubber version. Especially with Pam. No, what's his name? He's 05. And he's fine. So, but he.
European?
No. I forgot his name. But he uses a Super ZLC. Don't give that Super ZLC with a. With 05 on both sides. back in the day. But he had that. But he had a very open type of shot. So his paddle angle, so my paddle angle is more like this the rest of the time.
That's why you're having a good deal.
Yeah, you have to find the right angle to do and the rubber on the left side.
I feel like
same place.